torrential rain in Elmer, where the Crusaders playing the first ever challenge game in Elgin County. The host Eagles had difficulty all night long against the tough CCH defense. Alex Swarick comes up with the big sack on quarterback Jake Weeb. Later in the half, 9-0 Crusaders, Miles Rombo takes the handoff and behind his big offensive line, pounds it down to the Eagles 5. From there, it was Swarick taking the ball and punching it in. The Crusaders had their starters out early in the third and cruised to a 28-7 win. They're off to face the Herman Green Griffins Friday in Windsor.